I hope what literature can do is to give back the humanity of all the things happening here. It's like not talking about humanitarian politics or help, but talking about what kind of feelings, what kind of motivations the people here want, why they are here, what are the motivation, what are they doing, what do they get personally through the job they do here. It's like, and from what I want to write and what literature can do is to give back the meeting, the human meeting between all those men and women taking part of this project, you know, the patients, the doctors, the nurses. Yeah, I heard about MSF each time because there were a catastrophe in Haiti, there was a war in these places, but I was never aware of the fact that it was about human beings meeting each other. The one need help, need emergency help, and the others feel like it makes sense to help, you know. And it's what MSF does is nothing more than that.